Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome, moi. A new addition to your fantastic collection of diseases. Here I come, the one, the only, Acinetobacter.
Yeah. Ooh. All right, Mr. Santa, you'll be sharing room 15.
Ooh, honey, did you hear that? We're gonna have a shared room.
Amateurs.
We're gonna have so much fun, Pookie.
Wait a minute. It says you have Acinetobacter.
Hello, yes, that's me. Would you like to have me too? All you have to do is touch me, and we can be best friends forever.
Let me check the isolation chart. I think there's a mistake. He can't be in a shared room. He has Acinetobacter. It's a multi-drug resistant organism, and it spreads from person to person through direct or indirect contact. So we're gonna have to isolate this patient using contact precautions.
No, 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 no! You monster! Honey, wake up! We gotta get out of here now. Say you're hungry. You wanna go to the cafeteria?
I'm hungry. Let's go to the cafeteria.
We'll get you your lunch in your room, Mr. Santa. Right now, we need to keep you isolated for a while.
Isolated? But you're killing me! Wait, hold on. We can talk about this. Hey, I want to go on a hospital tour. No, wait. There's people I need to infect.
This is good. We need to limit the number of supplies that go in and limit the use of shared equipment. A stethoscope and blood pressure cuff can stay in his room.
You think that's gonna stop me?
I'm concerned he's having an exacerbation of his COPD.
Yeah, he is.
Let's get him an x-ray.
Okay. Hold on, doctor. That stethoscope needs to stay in this room. This patient is on contact precautions.
Okay. Right, thanks for the reminder. I'll leave this here.
Come on, take it with you. A little souvenir.
We're gonna take care of you.
Happy now?
I heard someone's hungry. Who's coming in?
Yes, come on in. I'm starving.
No, 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 Tom. Gown and gloves. This patient is being isolated with contact precautions. Read the sign.
But I have 100 hungry patients waiting for me. I'll be in there literally 2 seconds. I won't touch them, I promise.
You can touch me, baby. And then we can go touch your 100 hungry patients together.
Tom, there is a nasty bug in this room.
Huh? You're nasty.
You won't be touching the patient, but you will be interacting with his environment. Gown and gloves, please.
You nasty little human. I'm going to infect you first of all. And then you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to touch. Oh yeah, I'm going to touch everything over here that you love. And I'm going to get you no matter what you're wearing. I see those gloves. I see that PPE. Uh-huh, I'm not scared of it.
All right, here we go, sir. Got meatloaf, lime jello, whenever you're ready.
Don't leave me in here, Tom!
All right, Mr. Santa, I think we're all good for now. Just let us know if there's anything else you need.
What about my needs? I need you to stop wearing that PPE! I need you to stop wearing those gloves! I hate those gloves! No, wait! I need freedom! Think of all the people we could touch!
You are one nasty, life-sucking bug.
I never liked any of you!